Hello. Gee, you're not very focused today. Yeah, that's better. Well, I'm learning Dutch. Yes. Ik leer praat Nederlands. I learn speak Dutch. I can say I'm going to go have a shower. I can say I turn the light on. I light the fire. Oh, it's Willem. That's what I thought, but I didn't know. I took a shower and I made a mess because the water went everywhere. They don't have the same kinds we have. We don't have edges on the showers. They're just tile floors. And if it goes outside of under the shower curtain, well, you know. So this is what I'm surrounded by, you see? We have the TV, which is in Dutch. This is about the Japanese fighting with the Chinese.
You can have breakfast in the kitchen.
Okay. So the TV is speaking Dutch. Willem and Oma are speaking Dutch. There is Dutch written on the street signs everywhere. And I downloaded an app. It's called Dutch BOP, Dutch BOP. And it has a list of verbs and how to conjugate them. And so I'm learning Dutch. Yes. Ik praat Dutch. Nederlands.
Heel goed.
The day will come when we will only speak Dutch in our home. That's so that the children can't understand. Oops. Well, they have to come home first. So here we have the Politica Tacoma.
Een aantal van hun fabrieken in China tijdelijk gesloten. De Autoriteit Financiële Markten doet onderzoek naar de verkoop van derivaten aan kleine en middelgrote bedrijven. De toezichthouder denkt dat veel MKB-bedrijven deze riskante financiële producten hebben aangeschaft.
Did you understand? Well, then you must know Dutch. One day I'll be able to understand. Yes, this is my third trip to Holland and the first time I have tried to learn Dutch. What a silly thing not to have tried to do. I was here twice, and once it was difficult because everything was Dutch. Dutch writing, Dutch reading, Dutch television, and I was lost. And they were speaking Dutch, and I was just all by myself. But this time it's very interesting. So in 3 weeks, maybe I should learn a lot of Dutch. Okay, well, ta-ta. Dag. Da is mein Willem, right?
Dat is mijn Willem.
Dat is mijn Nancy. Say that again.
Dat is mijn Nancy.
Ja.
Ja.
Ja. Dat is my oma. No, my moeder. How do you say mother-in-law?
Schoonmoeder.
She's not really schoons. Hallo, she says. Okay. Bye, dag.